Breaking tonight, one person is dead after tornadoes ripped through the Tulsa area tonight. Those are electrical lines that you see sparking, and this is more the same suburb hit by a deadly tornado 2 years ago. Fortunately, this tornado was much weaker. Several homes and at least one school were damaged, and tonight more than 36,000 families in the area remain without power.